Good morning, students. Good morning once again to the class of English Literature. So, students, in the last class, we have studied page number 1 and 2 of the chapter The Rainbow. And today, we are going to study page number 3. So, students, we have already studied in the last class that in rainbow, there are 7 colors, that is red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. These are the colors that are in rainbow. So all the colors are there, all the colors play an important role in our life, and all the colors symbolize different personalities and affect the moods differently. So these are the importance of the colors. So in this chapter we are going to study the next paragraph. And so the colors went on like this, each convinced that it was the best. Each one of the color fighting with each other that I am the best and I am the best, I am the unique, I am great. They are fighting with each other. The sounds of their quarrel grew louder and louder. Suddenly there was a startling light. Startling light means very surprising. Light. Thunder rolled and boomed. Rain began to pour down relentlessly. Relentlessly means continuously. So, rain began to pour down relentlessly means continuously the rain began to pour down. The colors crouched down in a fear. Crouch means bent and leaned forward. Rain began to pour down relentlessly. The colors crouched down in a fear, drawing close to one another and comfort. The rain spoke, "You foolish colors, fighting amongst yourself, each trying to dominate the others. Don't you know that God made everyone you for a special purpose? Unique and different. Each of you is loved by God and wanted by Him. So stand up and join hands with one another. God will stretch you across the sky in the bow of a color. Stretch you. Sky in a great bow of a color. This will be a reminder of His love for you all. And that you can live together in peace. A promise that He is with you and a sign of a hope for tomorrow." So these words are spoken by whom? These words are spoken by rain to the colors. The rain asked the colors to stand up and join hands so that God could stretch them across the sky in a great bow of colors. And so, whenever God has used a good rain to wash the world, He puts the rainbow in the sky. And when we see it, let us remember to appreciate one another. Okay, so these words are spoken by rain to the colors because they are fighting among themselves. They are fighting that I am the best and I am the best. But no, all the colors have their own importance. Okay, so God made everyone different. And there is some special purpose. Unique and different. So, rain said that don't fight among yourself. Join your hands because there is a reason behind you all, that God made everyone you for a special purpose, unique and different. Each of you is loved by God and wanted by Him. That's why you are in the rainbow. You are in this world. आप लोगों का अपना ही इंपॉर्टेंस है, सभी लोगों का अपना एक इंपॉर्टेंस है. देयर इज अ रीजन बिहाइंड यू ऑल द कलर्स. गॉड विल स्ट्रेच यू अक्रॉस द स्काई इन अ ग्रेट बो ऑफ कलर. सो डोंट फाइट विथ ईच अदर. यू ऑल आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ऑल कलर्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो दिस विल बी अ रिमाइंडर ऑफ हिज लव फॉर यू ऑल एंड दैट यू कैन लिव टूगेदर इन पीस. A promise that He is with you and a sign of hope for tomorrow. So students, this is all about the rainbow. We have completed this chapter. Just read it once again. If you have any problem, we will study this chapter once again. There is no problem. We will take some time for this chapter in the next class. Just do one thing, go through this. Pick up the hard word, note down, and just note down your doubts also. And in next class, in the Google class, Just ask your doubts and I will be there to solve it. Okay, students, take care.